inaugurated in 1868. Man came alive and dropped papers. He could not read them and did not know who he is. When I reached West,
when I first came west in 1867, we were 2 years in the saddle chasing Indians. I remember the winter of 1870. We had 6,000 Indians to feed at Camp Supply. We were herding cattle for their meat, and I often had to ride the line alone at night. I felt wind and cold, the likes of which I never had before. At least there was enough food that winter. It wasn't like that in Arizona. The Indian agent wasn't supplying the Apache, and they were starving. Now we are here to keep them from leaving the reservation. Can't say I blame them for wanting to go.